Hey, what up, world? Rico Smith coming to you today with a powerful, powerful tip. In your journey in wholesale real estate investing, you can make some big checks, and I mean some phenomenal ones. $5,000, $7,000, and even $15,000 checks. But the most important thing that I want you guys to learn while you're making these checks is to save your money. Save your money, save your money, save your money. You don't have to save all of it, but just save majority of it, if that makes sense. If you make $15,000 on a deal, I want you to be able to take at least $10,000, put some up for marketing, put some up for a rainy day, guys. The most important thing is to realize that, you know, your time is valuable and you're not gonna be young forever, okay? It's called retirement. You're gonna get 50 and 60 years old, so you wanna utilize the money that you make from these deals, put some to the side, so you can have a nice nest egg in your future, guys. Here's a quick tip that helped me save money when I was young, and I got this advice from one of my rich uncles, one of the very few people who in my family attained some wealth then. He told me, hey Rico, it's 52 weeks in the year. If you make over $500 a week, just put up $200. Guys, if you get a calculator and you look at that, 200 times 52, that's an actual $10,000 at the end of the year. So for most people to say that they're broke in real estate and it's hard to save money, that's a big excuse. Learn to save your money, all right? See you soon.